Hi loves, good evening and welcome back to my channel again. I would like to greet everyone a Merry Christmas, and I hope that everyone will have a good luck for the new year. For today's video, I am going to freestyle again my brown Giaro boots and review the outfit that I will wear again. So I hope you all like this video, and thank you so much to Cut Things for sending me super thanks from the last video. Thank you Cut for the super thanks before Christmas. Thank you so much. And for all the people who send me gift, thank you so much everyone for appreciating what I'm doing. So I hope that you continue supporting what I'm doing, and thank you so much. So to all my subscribers and to all the fans who's watching my videos in every platforms, thank you everyone. So I won't make this count. Let's go. So for this time, I'm wearing oversized shirt from, what is this? Yeah. From Karen Wister. But I bought this one in a secondhand store, the thrift shop store, so I will not give you a link because most of the things that I'm wearing is from thrift store, so I honestly don't understand why do we have to buy most of the time a new dresses if we can use dresses that is still new that you can buy in the thrift store. No, for me, I agree with a secondhand store because there's no different about new and a little bit used. If you would like to help about the climate change that it's happening now, I think it's better that we better reuse what is in there already than to produce another one. This is still new, and for me there is no problem when using a secondhand dress, as I can see, and it is still new, you know. So I think it's no problem on buying a little bit used dress than to buy all the time a new one. So it's still beautiful and it's no problem. So I will use now my GRWM boots.
hanging, and some of you, they like my hair when it's tied up. So because last videos I got a hair that it's already tied up, so I think I have to let it down also for now. So there's no complaint to anyone, but I like to do it both, and it just depends on how I feel to my hair. But now I feel like my hair is really long, so let them hang on. So how does it look? Belt, I suppose. Now I will put it here because I think this, yeah, because some of you doesn't like also that there is a long coat, but I love long coat. So I love the long coat, long leather coat, and it will be always on my outfit most of time that I'm doing a video, because I love them, I love wearing them, and I feel like really nice wearing a leather coat, especially in the outfit like this. This is really nice, and let me just put the short gloves. As you can see, this is it. So let me put my gloves on to see the look. I didn't order yet a gloves the same like my boots, but very soon I will. It will come. So this is it. What do you think about my outfit for today? Please let me know to the comment below, and I will be glad to answer your question. Today, let's put on the coat. Even some of you doesn't like it, I know why, because it covers me, but I'm gonna still wear it. So this is it. How I style my boots today. I hope you like it all. So what do you think about this outfit for today? I would be glad to know what you think about this outfit, and I hope you like this video for today. So thank you so much everyone for watching this video for today, and I hope that you don't forget to give me a like and subscribe for all those who want to help me raise up the revenue. Please don't skip the ads and let it play until it gets finished. That's how you can help me and my channel. So thank you so much everyone for watching, and I see you all in my next video. Bye for now. See you next time.